We are glad you have expressed interest in viewing the IRI Implementation Mini-Series, designed to give teachers a comprehensive look into using the new IRI by iStation. In this series, you will learn how to navigate the Idaho Reading Indicator Assessment. Idaho IRI by iStation provides a comprehensive assessment of early literacy skills for students in grades kindergarten through third. This brief introduction will walk you through the sign-up process and requirements for receiving credit. There will be two options available for receiving credit upon completion of all the course requirements. Option one will be to receive a certificate showing 15 clock hours equal to one semester credit hour towards certificate renewal. Option two will be to receive one graduate level credit through an Idaho university. This option requires registration and payment through the university directly. The IRI Implementation Mini-Series course will be hosted through Edmodo. To join the course to receive credit, go to edmodo.com and sign up for an account if you do not currently have an active Edmodo account. Select your role from hovering over the Sign Up button on the top right-hand side of your screen. Click I'm a student. Follow the directions to sign up for a free account by entering your information. A class or group code was emailed to you. This code is unique to each user. If you need a new code, please contact assessments@sde.idaho.gov. Once all your information is entered, click on Sign Up for Free. You will be directed to provide parent contact information. Scroll down and select Skip. You will now be directed to the Edmodo landing page. Under My Classes, on the left-hand side of the screen, click the IRI Implementation Mini-Series course. This will take you to the course homepage. From here, you will begin working through each topic included in the mini-series. The topics will be added to the course monthly. You will receive an email when each new topic is uploaded. To access the topics within the mini-series, go to the upcoming tab on the right side of the screen. When you click the topic you wish to view, a new window will open. Click Open Assignment. You will be required to complete two activities for each topic. Each activity for the topic appears on the right side of the screen. Click to watch the topic video first. After watching the topic video, click on the question and homework attachment. The first time you open a Word document in Edmodo, you will need to agree to the terms of use by clicking Continue. Microsoft Word will not allow you to edit within the program. Click Open in Reading View. Once the document opens, you will need to download it to your computer by clicking Download and saving to a location of your choice. When your assignment is complete, go back into Edmodo and from the course home page, open the topic for which you wish to submit your assignment. Click Attach, choose your file. If you are ready to turn in your assignment, click Turn In Assignment, or you can save a draft and turn in at a later time.